come on to Storyteller Lyndon.
Hello friends, and now I'm showing you how to verify your address in Google AdSense. Before you reach the threshold of your earning in Google AdSense, that means $100, Google will ask you for personal identifications that you can identify yourself by any government identity card like the Epic card, Aadhaar card, PAN card, driving license, etc. And after that, you can fill up your bank details. Finally, Google will send you a PIN by speed post, and this is the letter sent from Google's. And this is PIN sent by Google's 885633, and this is the PIN that we can verify the address. So okay, let's start now, and I will show you how to enter this PIN. Okay, now sign in Google AdSense, click action. Your payment are currently on hold because you are not verified your address. To verify your address, please enter your PIN as provided in the card sent to you by Google's. Please note that if your PIN is entered incorrectly 3 times, ad serving will be suspended. So now 885633. Click submit PIN. If you like my channel, please tell to your friend. If you don't like, please tell me so that I can make it the best. Thank you for watching.